This is a solar run and radio controlled watch, and unfortunately the battery inside, it is a rechargeable battery, have to be replaced. So, welcome on Ticking Watch, my name is Sebastian, and let's start. First thing that we have to do is, of course, open the case back. It's not always easy, but with this tool, it goes. And here we have the watch inside. We can see here a coil from the radio receiver, this copper color. And now I have to take out this battery. Maybe here it would be much better to use some plastic tweezers. And so was the battery ML2016. And here I have the new one. You're probably asking yourself, hey man, it's solar powered watch. Why are you replacing this? So inside each one is some kind of rechargeable battery. And by this one, this model, after 6 or 5 years, it have to be replaced. Maybe other models like Citizen with its Eco Drive have other feature, but this watch was bought in Conrad. So this is a supermarket with electronics, and yeah, so they are this one, these models. Maybe you will be someday face with changing this rechargeable battery in your watch. So I hope this video will be very, very helpful. Okay, let's screw back the case back and let's see if we are successful. I think we are. This battery is already charged, so I can easily tighten the case back once more. Of course, if you would like to, you can take out the movement and clean the whole watch. It will be also a good idea. Here I don't see the need. Okay, so the watch is working. What's left is we have to adjust the time, and because it is a radio controlled timepiece, there is a method to do this. Each one have their own. You just have to check in your manual. Here the lower button, I just push 3 seconds, then I choose the time zone, push again the lower button, and the watch is adjusting the time independently on your own. As you saw, it isn't very difficult. Okay, so that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video and you find something useful in it. I hope you are now curious and you would like to search my channel. I have much more videos, service of mechanical watches, also changing the battery in other watches. So feel free and search my channel, search Ticking Watch. Stay tuned, take care, and I will catch you in another video.